morning comes from Matthew. It's not a surprise to many of you, as we've been traveling through Matthew since the summertime, and we're coming near the end. We're coming near the end of, which is obviously appropriate as we're getting ready for Advent. How many know how many weeks before Advent starts?
Two.
Two.
Yeah.
You told me.